not gonna be made on the chicken. He's on the chicken, right? No, I didn't say it though. Great dancing.
You see that video clip where he grabbed his teammate?
Greatest thing, Rich Dad ain't greatest thing while you sitting there, you ain't seen that?
No, I ain't been trying to see nothing like that.
No, Gino. We seen that one, Gino. TMZ is showing stuff.
I ain't trying to see that.
He was sitting on the bench. Yeah. Man, you know how they be showing on the bench. They had it on camera. They had this happen in the kitchen.
Really, boy? Yeah. Right in a game, he had the nerve enough to do that?
He just got, I think he was interviewing on the side. You know how they interview him on the bench.
Yeah.
And he went to sit down on the bench. He reached out and grabbed the boy by a thing. Sit down. I got to do a Google it. That's short, too.
Yeah.
So it's like he reaching for the bench.
He reached out and grabbed. He stuck his hand in between the legs and grabbed it.
That's all right, I ain't got to see it.
But
I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, but the boy reacted like he do it all the time. That's how the boy reacted.
Yeah.
He probably do. He probably the last one in the shower.
Yeah. He ain't Superman, he's Superwoman. Yeah.
Messed up. And Robert and Kraft, you heard about him, he got caught today.
Who?
He in jail.
Hello.
Who it is?
The Patriots homie.
Hello.
He got caught soliciting the prostitutes.
Hello.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he in jail. Well, he's not in jail.
Robert Kraft? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. He get pardoned by him and Donald Trump like this.
Yeah, but I don't understand that. You got more money than anybody, you get caught trying to. Why you don't go to the Bunny Ranch? Where it's free. You know, I mean, it ain't free, but it's legal. Like the superintendent in Kilgore, he got caught.
I heard
it's Roberts.
Yeah.
He got the money to go all the way to Las Vegas and get him a real prostitute.
Yeah.
One of them legal ones. He bitch right here on Haiti getting caught.
Oh, man. There's a lot of folks that got caught in Haiti.
Yeah. You got that much money, you might as well go do it. Go to Las Vegas and you got that much money. That don't even make no sense.
Yeah. I'm just somebody.
She wasn't in Vegas when they heard shit. The only thing about is surroundings or his legacy or his whatever, his soul or whatever.
Yeah.
He is thinking about the moment that it hit him again.
Well, my thing on that Haiti thing though, man. If a nice looking lady walk up to your car and proposition you, that ain't never jail bait, man. The dog's not playing.
That's too easy.
Yeah. Cause anything you see on Haiti is worth looking at is jail bait.
But I don't think they come to him. I think he went to them.
Yes.
Yeah. It was an undercover police.
Yeah.
That's how they catch the ass on them.
Yeah. I'm just saying, everything that glitter ain't gold.